Good morning, Titan Nation. Today is Monday, May the 13th. Reminder that we still have AP testing going on through Thursday, so bells will be off. We won't have announcements over the speakers, etc. Would you like an opportunity to design a Collins shirt? Booster Club has this going on right now, and if you submitted a design to Miss Kidwell, you just might get that shirt made and sold by our Booster Club. Really cool. Are you turning 16 this summer and need to get your permit form, the compliance verification form? You can get those from Miss Wilson, the front office. You need to get it before school gets out because she has time off in the summer, just like you. Seniors, your clearance sheets, if you didn't get them Friday, get those today. Make sure you get your charges paid, library books returned. Just check through all those boxes so that you can be finished with school. Basically, after this week, we'll have some things for you guys next week. Don't forget to check that bit.ly 2324 info dates so that you can see what's going on. We have graduation practice, etc. It is required that your graduation practice if you're going to be a part of our graduation. And make sure, seniors, you don't forget to turn in your Chromebooks. You've got all week to do it, but there's going to be a line on Thursday and Friday, so I recommend getting them in early. Anytime during advisory, any day is fine. Everybody else, 9th through 11th graders, you guys are going to keep them over the summer, assuming you're returning to Collins next year. If not, you can turn that back into the main office. A reminder that today, during lunch and Wednesday, for anyone interested in co-op or work-based learning next year, it'd be rising seniors. You guys will have a chance to sign up, get an application, ask questions, etc. Look for that table outside the cafeteria. Tonight, there's a choir concert, starts at 5 o'clock. There's an art show right out front in the lobby too, which is really cool. Check that out. Titan Time things this week. Ambassador meeting tomorrow. I think that's with Miss Hamblin's room. Make sure you have an application completed. And Thursday, Titan Time option for anybody interested in doing VEX Robotics for next year. A couple of other things going on. You will vote on class officers for next year on Wednesday during advisory. Special message, don't mess with people's campaign posters. If we look on video and catch you doing that or hear about it, you will be in trouble. Don't mess with people's stuff. Thanks. Otherwise, vote, have fun. Clarification, I don't endorse any particular candidate. We have some fabulous candidates. If somebody put a picture of me and has me saying whatever, like that's just their creativity. Let that roll. Thanks. Seniors, don't forget your final exams are going to be Thursday and Friday of this week. First, third, and fifth on Thursday, and second, fourth, and sixth periods on Friday. We run on a normal bell schedule for that. Everybody else, your finals are the following Wednesday and Thursday, the last 2 days of school. We do the same 1-5 and then 2-6, except we'll have slightly elongated periods for you guys to take those tests. We'll show you that schedule next week when we get to it. And in birthday news, Friday was Miss Payton's birthday. Stop by the Youth Service Center if you know her and tell her happy belated. Sorry, Miss Payton. And today is Miss Belcher's birthday. Happy birthday, Miss Belcher. In sports action today.
Oh my goodness, we've got a scrummage there.
Stay on.
Colonel trying to break away. The Bears going after him. It's going to be the Odom County Colonels getting to the line first. Over by the wall, the Bears and our Titans from Collins having a bit of a struggle here trying to get to the line. He's now 10 meters away. Let's get our Titan across the line. There we go.
And today we have regional tennis going on. That's a big deal. If you know any boys or girls tennis players, wish them good luck. It's actually like a lot during the school day even. And then we have baseball is tonight as against St. X. Varsity and JV are at home, freshmen are away, and that starts at 5:30, and softball is at Western Hills. That's all the announcements for today. Have a great day, everybody.
Y ahora los anuncios en español. Hoy es lunes el 13 del mayo, y nos faltan 8 días, 7 después de hoy. Qué bien. Un acuerdo que tenemos exámenes de clases nivel AP esta semana, entonces de hoy para el jueves no vamos a tener anuncios ni campanas por los bocinas escolares. Si tiene interés, puedes diseñar una camisa escolar con Collins. Por favor, mande algunas ideas que tienes para un diseño de una camiseta escolar para Miss Kidwell. Si vas a cumplir 16 años este verano y quieres hacer la prueba para conseguir su permiso de aprender a manejar, tienes que visitar a la Miss Wilson para conseguir un formulario indicando que eres elegible.
Los en grado 12 que van a graduar ya deben de recibir su hoja de checkout, su clearance sheet. Está indicando que puede salir de la escuela, que tienes ya pagado todas las deudas, que has regresado los libros, etcétera, etcétera. También ustedes tienen que regresar sus computadoras esta semana. Voy a hacerlo de hoy para el viernes durante el advisory, pero va a ser una fila más larga el jueves y el viernes. Los en grados 9, 10 y 11 van a guardar sus computadoras todo el verano. Si van a regresar a Collins en el otoño, si va a mudar para otra escuela, etc. Por favor, regrésenlos en la oficina. Los estudiantes que van a ser en grado 12 el año siguiente y tienen interés en tener un trabajo como una parte de su día escolar, pueden visitar. Va a ser una mesa fuera de la cafetería hoy y el miércoles durante los almuerzos. Algunas opciones para el Titan Time esta semana. Pueden ir para la reunión de embajadores con la Miss Hamblin este mañana durante el Titan Time, y los con interés en el equipo de Vex Robot pueden ir con la Miss Smith el jueves. Esta tarde a las 5 va a ser un concierto del coro y un desempeño del arte. Pueden visitar, son invitados. Y el miércoles van a votar para los oficiales de la clase. Y quiero, desafortunadamente necesito recordarlos, no interferir ni toquen los pósteres, etcétera, de los candidatos. Déjenlos solos y pueden votar para tu favorito el miércoles. Y aunque algunos son creativos y tienen mi imagen en su póster, no estoy en favor de ningún candidato. Creo que tenemos muchas buenas opciones. Los exámenes finales va a ser el jueves y el viernes de esta semana para los en grado 12. El jueves para clases en periodo 1, 3 y 5, y el viernes para clases segundo, cuarto y sexto periodos. Vamos a tener un horario de clases normal esos días. Para los en grados 9, 10 y 11, sus exámenes finales va a ser la próxima semana, el miércoles y el jueves, y el mismo 1, 3, 5 el primer día, 2, 4, 6 el segundo día, y vamos a cambiar nuestro horario un poco para tener periodos más largos durante los exámenes. El viernes fue el cumpleaños de la Miss Peyton, la consejera de nuestro Youth Service Center. Por favor, dígale feliz cumpleaños. Y hoy es el cumpleaños de la Miss Belcher. Dígale feliz cumpleaños a ella. Y en los deportes, hoy nuestro equipo de tenis tiene su competencia regional. Buena suerte. El equipo de béisbol contra St. X, empezando a las 5:30 aquí en Collins. Y el equipo de softball va a jugar fuera en Western Hills. Y esos son todos los anuncios para hoy. Espero que todos ustedes tengan un feliz lunes. Hasta luego. Bye.